Hello everyone, happy evening, a very good evening. I hope and I believe all of you are doing well. Am I audible and visible, guys? Am I audible and visible now? Guys, give me a moment. There's some connectivity issue. I'm not able to see myself here and read your comments. Just give me a moment. Connectivity issue. Am I audible and visible now? Can you please give me a confirmation? Okay, so I hope that the students who are here know that what's going on in the background. Is it getting stuck? Let me see if by changing this Havan, if it improves. Let me say for those who are new here, let me increase the sound. Hey, sound better hai abhi? Is it better now? Kya ho raha hai? I think this is better now, right? Okay, so for those who are who missed the evening session after the declaration of your INICT also getting postponed, so we actually did a virtual Havan. So that's a sacred ritual that we do, basically, for those who don't know what is Havan, to get rid of all the evil eyes. So this was basically for you guys to get the final date for the exam, hai na? So that was the Havan. We actually did it. Bahut time se pending tha. And I hope now you guys will get the final dates for your exam. And yes, and we will get that moment. Like once your exam is done, you'll just jump out of your chair in the examination hall itself and start dancing. Hai na? So, So in the today's session, guys, we are going to see the sutures ke PYQs. Because this is the topic that we discussed in this recent free live class. For those of you who missed this class, please watch this session. Otherwise, you'll find this a bit hafazat ki kya chal raha hai, because it is based on the mnemonics that we have discussed. So please watch this session on the app under my profile. I think you'll find the link in the description as well, is it? Okay. So there's no link in the description. I'll try and add the link in the description for you guys to revise that session in sync with this. Okay, so sutures PYQs hai, and then I'll tell you at the end of the session the tricks to identify your knots, where we get confused, surgeon's knot, square knot and granny knot, how to identify if you get the images. All right. And so this is about the plus subscription, where you get access to all the courses on the platform by the best educators. You have an academy with prep ladder that is iconic, and iconic minimum is 1 year. So the students appearing for next year or after that can think of iconic. And so you do have, I think you guys will need now, 3+1 will be valid even now, it seems. Or maybe, I don't know whether your batch will also, 12+2 will be valid for your batch as well. So I hope the Havan will work and you will get the date soon. Aur ye wala 12+2 to at least nahi hona chahiye aapke liye. है ना. नाउ सो दीज आर द न्यू बैचेस दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड ऑन 9th ऑफ जून फॉर नीट पीजी 2021 होपफुली एंड द नेक्स्ट 2022. सो वी ऑल्सो सेट इन द इवनिंग के एग्जाम का नाम ही चेंज करना चाहिए, इट्स गोइंग ऑन नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट. तो वो शायद कन्फ्यूजन हो रहा है, द यूनिवर्स इज नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग नेक्स्ट का मतलब. एंड वी हैव द प्रॉफ बैच एज वेल विच हैज स्टार्टेड. ओके ऑल राइट. सो नहीं नहीं समझ में आएगा विनायक, अभी भी समझ में आएगा. I'll tell you the mnemonics again in context with the respective MCQs, but you will get the comprehensive MCQs when you watch that session. ठीक है, that will be more organized. यहाँ पे आपका MCQ wise mnemonics I'll tell you. Alright. So whenever you are subscribing to the platform or coming for the free live class, you can use the code Dr. Nikita Live. Okay, so Dr. Nikita Live is the code for subscription. कहाँ चला गया सूचर्स. ओके सो दिस इज स्टार्टिंग विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर. ऑल ऑफ यू गेट रेडी, आई एम सीइंग हु इज गेटिंग इट राइट द फर्स्ट. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ नॉन एब्जॉर्बेबल सूचर. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ नॉन एब्जॉर्बेबल सूचर. Is it polypropylene? Is it Vicryl? Is it catgut? Or is it polydioxanon? All right. So Preeti has answered it right the first. Very good. That is your polypropylene, which is also called as polypropylene, is basically your proline. Right. That's your proline. Vicryl. Tell me what is the other name for Vicryl? What is the mnemonic for Vicryl? Vicryl, when you are victorious, okay, in some lottery or somewhere, you get 1 lakh rupees ka price. So that is your polyglactin. Okay, that is your polyglactin. That is your polyglactin. Catgut, what subtype of suture is this? Suture material catgut, is it natural, synthetic, absorbable, or is it non-absorbable? Cat natural aati hai nature mein and it gets absorbed. That means it is there for a finite amount itself. So natural absorbable. Polydioxanon, what is the name for polydioxanon? That is PDS, right? That was PDS. So we have seen the mnemonics for your absorbable and your non-absorbable sutures for all those who have attended the session, special class mein. Natural absorbable, catgut. Your synthetic absorbable, that is SACD or D ke saath P. So synthetic absorbable is CDP. What is this CDP? CDP is your krill, that is Vicryl or monokrill. What is with D? It is dexon. And what is with P? It is your polydioxanon, right? So Vicryl, synthetic absorbable. Catgut, natural absorbable. Polydioxanon, synthetic absorbable. Polypropylene is your polypropylene is non-absorbable, right? So all of you know the mnemonics. Very good. Ye classification humne dekha hai already. Polyfilament ka disadvantage, there is increased infection. Which is the suture which has maximum adherence to your E. coli and staph? Which is the one which has maximum adherence to E. coli and staph? Maximum or minimum? To hamara tha dexon and tha polydioxanon, right? It was dexon and polydioxanon. X means it is a feature which should not be present. So the X wala have it. Dexon, thus number 10 out of 10 in adherence. None, matlab it has none or no adherence, minimum adherence. That is your polydioxanon, okay? Going to the next question. Absorbable sutures are, this is your PGI pattern question, multiple options correct. Which of the following are absorbable sutures? Yes, absorbable sutures, multiple options correct. Let's see who gets this right the first. Very great. Okay, that's amazing. So Mubram Sahitya have got it right the first. A, D, and E. This is the answer here. Now, catgut, we said it is natural absorbable. Silk ka mnemonic kya tha? Who likes to wear silk and linen? Silk and linen, my name initials NN. Nikita Nanwani or Nikita Nathani likes to wear silk or linen. So NN is your natural, this is natural non-absorbable. Polypropylene, polypropylene ka kaha aata tha mnemonic mein? Pen mein. Pen is something which is jo aapka flare pen hai, jo kabhi absorb nahi ho, chalta jaye. So it is non-absorbable and pen is synthetic, does not occur in nature. So pen, polypropylene, your ethylon, ethybond and nylon, these are your non-absorbable synthetic. Polyglycolic acid. Polyglycolic acid is, what is the other name? It is dexon. Remember, it's not dacron, it is dexon. So hamara jo absorbable synthetic mein tha, CACDP, dexon, Vicryl, Monocryl and your PDS. So even Vicryl is your absorbable. Vicryl and your Dexon and your PDS, right? So this is the answer A, D and E. Okay, it is A, D and E. Next one. Surgically used suture material, polydioxanon, that is PDS. Which of the following is correct? It is non-absorbable and remains encapsulated, undergoes hydrolysis and complete absorption, undergoes phagocytosis and enzymatic degradation, is specifically used for heart valves of the synthetic grafts. Okay, so I see mixed answers here. So that means there's a confusion here between B and C. At least we know that polydioxanon, again your SACDP, polydioxanon, PDS is absorbable. It is synthetic absorbable. So it is not non-absorbable. It is synthetic. Synthetic is the one which undergoes hydrolysis. Natural is the one which undergoes enzymatic degradation, phagocytosis. That is your catgut, which is natural absorbable, right? Which is natural absorbable, that undergoes phagocytosis, catgut. And this one is your undergoes hydrolysis and complete absorption. Okay, this is the one which undergoes hydrolysis and complete absorption. So which shows your maximum tissue reaction? Which suture material shows maximum tissue reaction is the one which undergoes your enzymatic degradation. So, bahut sare products rahenge. So, catgut is the one, plain catgut is the one which shows your maximum tissue reaction. Okay, plain is the one which undergoes maximum. Hydrolysis, because this is a synthetic suture material, synthetic absorbable undergo hydrolysis, natural absorbable undergo enzymatic degradation. Alright. Next one, catgut is prepared from the submucosal layer of the intestine of sheep. It is not actually catgut, it's a misnomer. It is sheep ka submucosa, because submucosa is the toughest layer, like submucosa toughest layer. Catgut ke points, John Hunter, Hunter hunted for the sheep to get the catgut. Plain catgut, submucosa of sheep's intestine. We saw the number 3, 15 and 60. 50% tensile strength lost in 3 days, all tensile strength in 15 days and absorbed in 60 days. It is completely absorbed in 60 days, right? Your chromic catgut is relatively longer. VCD wala mnemonic tha, VCD. The mnemonic for 60, 90 jo hamara absorption period tha. C, VCD in MP. Catgut, VCD, M and P. You have 60, 90, 120, 180, right? So this is your VCD. Isopropyl alcohol is the preservative. We saw that your polydioxanon, lowest affinity to E. coli, Dexon, highest affinity. PDS undergoes hydrolysis. PDS is the one which has longest absorption time, 180 days, that is 6 months. And raw material in nylon suture, nylon, nitrogen, amide, it is your polyamide polymer. Okay? All these are the important points for your, all these are the important points for sutures. Yes, so Raj Ravi, Amit, yes, that's my nani ghar MP mein. Next question, Vicryl the most commonly used suture material. What is the correct statement? Vikril. What is the other name for Vikril? Vikpri lac rupees. So that is polyglactin, right? That is polyglactin. So when you have polyglactin, it tells you that it is your glycolide and lectide. So it's a copolymer of glycolide and your lectide. ठीक है? Tensile strength मतलब when you pull the ends, it gives away, it breaks. That is what is your tensile strength. Okay, so जब आप tension दे रहे हो, तब वो break हो जा रहा है. That is the tensile strength. Next one, PDS is absorbed within. Now you have, this is a previous, all these are your previous year questions. We said that PDS, C, VCD in MP, सबसे आखिरी में PDS 180 days, but 180 days आपके पास option में नहीं है. Then go with the option of 225 days. ये तो नहीं है, 100 days, 180 के आसपास, ज़्यादा वाला 225. So mark that answer. Next one, ये हमने देख लिया है already. This is a repeat question. Let's go. ये table हमने देखा है आपका special class में. So not repeating it here. Please revise it from the special class. Surgeon who introduced catgut, hunter hunted. So that is your John Hunter, right? That's your John Hunter. Which of the following is a delayed absorbable synthetic suture material? What will be the answer to this? Which of the following is a delayed absorbable synthetic suture material? So they are asking about synthetic and absorbable CACDP. इसमें से synthetic absorbable एक ही वाला है and that is your Vikril. Krill वाला आई और synthetic absorbable. Chromic catgut is your natural absorbable. Silk natural non-absorbable NN. Nylon pen में जो आता है synthetic non-absorbable, right? It is synthetic non-absorbable. So that is Vikril, absolutely the workhorse of surgeon. So this is Vikril, delayed absorbable. Which of the following used as preservative for catgut? We just now said it is isopropyl alcohol, right? It's isopropyl alcohol used as preservative. Okay, so time for the sutures. What is the ideal time for removal of scalp sutures? What is the ideal time? So this is what we learn in the session, new thing. Ideal time for removal of scalp sutures is 3 days. Do you think it's 3 days? It's not 3 days. 3 to 5 days is for the face. Scalp ke liye, it is the 6 to 8 days. That means 7 days will be the answer. कहाँ चले गया वो टेबल तो डाला था कहाँ गया ओके आई थिंक टेबल गॉट मिस समवेयर फॉर फेस एंड ऑल इट इज योर 3 to 5 days लिप्स के लिए आईज के लिए स्काल्प के लिए इट इज 6 to 8 days स्काल्प के लिए इट इज 6 to 8 days देन यू हैव फॉर एब्डोमेन विच इज 8 to 10 days फॉर ईयर्स इट इज लॉन्गर फेस में डू नॉट इंक्लूड द ईयर्स इट इज समवेयर लाइक 10 to 14 days के बीच में Okay, so remember this is 3 to 5, this is 6 to 8, abdomen is 8 to 10. That is the time for suture removal. Okay, suture material used for laparoscopic choledochotomy repair. Choledochotomy, that is your CBD. Kaun sa use karte hai? Which is the one used for choledochotomy repair? That is Vikril, right? That is Vikril is the one which is used for choledochotomy because we said Vikril is your true white stone. Jahan pe bhi stone form hoga, CBD mein, ureter mein, urinary bladder and even your bowel is included. Bowel, bladder, CBD, ureter. There we use your Vikril. Okay, Vikril is used, right? Next one. सिल्क कहाँ देखा था हमने इन द टेबल वी सॉ इन द स्पेशल क्लास सिल्क एस आई के इट इज योर स्किन इट इज स्किन कैटगट इज मोस्टली फॉर योर सबक्यूटेनियस टिश्यू सुपरफिशियल वेसल्स बट नाउ इट इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय योर Vikril राइट सो दैट इज द आंसर कैटगट इज प्रिजर्व्ड इन आइसोप्रोपिल अल्कोहल रॉ मटेरियल यूज्ड इन नाइलॉन सूचर व्हाट विल बी द आंसर टू दिस पॉलीइथिलीन पॉलीअमाइड पॉलीब्यूटिलीन और पॉलीईस्टर Raw material used in nylon suture. Nylon is like nitrogen, that is your amide, amide. So it is your polyamide polymer. Okay, that's your polyamide polymer, right? Next one, which of the following has maximum tensile strength and minimum tissue reaction? Maximum tensile strength, even if you pull it apart, it will not give away, and it has minimum tissue reaction. What will be the answer to this? Yes, it is your proline. Polypropylene is basically your proline. Minimum tissue reaction with your synthetic ones. With your synthetic ones. Natural absorbable catgut may maximum tissue reaction. Proline, where all is your proline used? What is the trick that we remembered? Proline is used in pipes in the body. That is for vascular anastomosis. R is your rectus sheath ke liye. O like omphalocele, that is for hernia. That is where we use your proline. Now, proline, vascular anastomosis jab kar rahe hain, how should the needle go? Should it go from outside in or within outwards? How should the needle go for vascular anastomosis? Remember, it should go from inside out. It should go from inside out. So if you have only one needle, ye inside out aake, the other thing where it has to go, it will be outside and in. But we want inside out. So for vascular anastomosis, you will have two needles, both going within outwards. Okay, both going within outwards. That is for vascular anastomosis. Next one, best suture for vascular anastomosis. Abhi dekha proline pipes ke liye. That is proline. Okay. Which of the following is false about polydioxinone suture? So let's see who gets this right. It's just a bit of a twisted question, but if you know whatever you have read, then you'll be able to answer this. Which of the following is false about polydioxinone suture? Look at the questions options very, very carefully. Look at the options very carefully. So polydioxinone comes under your which group? Natural absorbable, synthetic absorbable, natural non-absorbable, or synthetic non-absorbable. This comes under your SACDP. It is synthetic absorbable. Absorbable means it is biodegradable. It does not get reabsorbed in 9 months. It is your 180 days, which is equal to 6 months. So it is 6 months and it is not 9 months. So the answer is C, that is the false statement. So automatically the rest become true. It's a polymer of ether and ester. Ether and ester. So remember polydioxinone, di, ether, ester, do cheeze hai. Ethylene oxide is used for sterilization. Okay, ethylene oxide is used for sterilization. Next one. The length of suture material required to close the midline laparotomy incision should be how much the length of the incision? This is something called as your Jenkins rule, right? You have your Jenkins rule, which tells you that ki suture material ka length kitna hona chahiye as compared to the length of the incision. That is 4 times. It should be 4:1. Suture length to your wound length, incision length should be 4:1. So the answer is 4 times. Okay, 4 times. Catgut suture is derived from sheep from which part? From the intestine. Most commonly from the ileum. Which layer of the intestine? That is your submucosa. Okay, that is your submucosa. Next, suture absorbed in 180 days. Aapka jo mnemonic tha, see VCD in MP. So when I used to go to MP, I used to watch the VCDs. So you have CVCD in MP. 180 days, sabse aakhri mein, 60, 90, 120, 180, polydioxinone, right? Polydioxinone. Next one, which of the following suture is or are not degraded by proteolytic enzymes? Which of the following suture is or are not degraded by proteolytic enzymes? Enzymatic degradation, sirf catgut ka hota hai aur kisi ka nahi hota hai. Rest is hydrolysis. So catgut is the one which undergoes your enzymatic degradation. True for the image is, what do you think is true for this image? What suture material has been shown here? So even if, now remember that in your image based questions, if you get the rather than identifying is a question where you need to know the image. But if the question is not about identifying, the question is like this: true from the image is. So based from the options itself, you can make a guess ki bhai ye kaun sa suture hai. Now look at the options: derived from catgut mucosa, made from rabbit gut. So that gives you a clue that this is catgut. Even if you are not able to identify, that's the trick to be used. So you know that this is catgut. It is less reactive. No, it has maximum tissue reaction. It is natural absorbable. It is absorbed by phagocytosis and enzymatic dehydration. This is your plain catgut, yellow color. Like plain catgut is yellow color. What is the color of chromic catgut? What is the color of chromic catgut? Chromic is bromic, so that is brown in color. What is the color of vicryl? Vicryl, VI, is violet in color. Vicryl is violet in color. Then you have, what is the color of proline suture? What is the color of proline? Proline is blue in color. Okay, proline is blue in color. So that is about the suture colors. Now next one, tissue suturing glue contains which of the following? This is, since this is a PYQ, you should know this. Tissue suturing glue contains, it contains cyanoacrylate. Okay, it contains your cyanoacrylate. It contains your cyanoacrylate. Tissue suturing glue contains cyanoacrylate. Your methacrylate, that is your polymethyl methacrylate. PMA is the cement that we use like in your vertebroplasty wagera mein, jo cement use karte hain. That is polymethyl methacrylate. This is cyanoacrylate. Okay, this is your cyanoacrylate. Most tissue reaction, maximum tissue reaction, enzymatic degradation, that is your plain catgut. Okay, not even with chromic se bhi zyada, plain catgut mein dikhta hai maximum tissue reaction. Maximum tissue reaction is with plain catgut. Minimum tissue reaction is with your proline. Okay, minimum tissue reaction is with proline, which is synthetic, non-absorbable. Next, Jenkins rule humne dekha already. 4:1, that is your suture length to the wound length should be 4:1. So if the wound length is, let's say it is 2 centimeters, minimum suture length should be 8 centimeters. Okay, the suture length should be 8 centimeters. Highest memory is seen with which suture? Highest memory, what did we learn about memory in the class, special class? Memory matlab, you know, they want to go back to their previous stage, jis stage mein wo pack hoke aaye hain. So highest memory is seen with proline. Absolutely right, highest memory is seen with proline. Okay, highest memory is seen with proline, remember that. Now coming to your knots identification, though I am only focusing on the major knots, that is your square knot, granny knot and the surgeon's knot, because we tend to get confused here. So how to identify the knots? Okay, how to identify the knots here? Very correct. So I was asking about the particular suture. You guys are great. You remember that memory is more with monofilament rather than polyfilament, and proline is your monofilament. Proline, right? Proline is monofilament. Vicryl. Vicryl is monofilament or polyfilament? Vicryl is mono or poly? You have vicryl and you have monocryl. Monocryl is monofilament. Vicryl is polyfilament. Okay, vicryl is polyfilament. Remember that. Next wale pe chalte hain. Let's go to the next one. Okay, so knots bata rahe the hum. Knots mein square knot, granny knot and you have the surgeon's knot. So basically in the knot, you have your secure knot and you have your non-secure knot. Okay, you have secure and you have non-secure knots. Secure knots, remember as the term secure say rhyming hai, aapka secure and square. So square knot is your secure knot and your surgeon's knot is a secure knot. Of course, a surgeon will put a knot which is secure. Surgeon is specialized in putting the knot, so that's a secure knot. Non-secure knot is your granny knot. Okay, non-secure knot is your granny knot. So So when someone becomes a granny, when a female becomes a granny or anyone who becomes old, they become very insecure or non-secure. Okay, so they become very insecure or non-secure about life or their future. Ki pata nahi kya hone wala hai and everything. So granny is insecure or non-secure. Square is secure. Rhyming. Surgeon is of course secure. Which of these is known as the reef knot? Which of these is known as the reef knot? Square, surgeon or granny? Which one is known as the reef knot? If you don't have the option of square. So remember, your reef knot is the other name for your square knot. So to remember this, square and rectangle. Okay, so square and rectangle, they go together. Square and rectangle. So square knot is your reef knot. Okay, square knot is your reef knot if you tend to get confused. Now, granny knot versus your square knot. This is where we get confused. Square knot and granny knot. Square knot is also called reef knot. Now, to identify this, look at your, you know, follow one thread. Okay, follow one suture material here. So if you follow the one thread here, red color ka agar aap follow kar rahe ho, it is going beneath the blue color ka thread. Like you are seeing here, it is going beneath. Follow it and see here. Here also on the other side, it is going beneath the blue wala thread. So on both the sides, it is going beneath. Matlab same side pe hai, niche niche ya upar upar jo aapko dekhna hai. If you look at the blue one, if you are following the blue one, it is here, it is above and here it is above, right? So it is on the same side. So that is your square knot. Okay, that's your square knot. So remember, square is S. That means on the same side. Square will be on the same side. Granny, when you become old, you become insecure and you become a bit of bipolar. Kabhi upar, kabhi niche. You know, that is how the mood fluctuations are. So bipolar, ek upar, ek niche. Now follow this red color one. Here it is above the blue thread. Follow it here. And see here, here it is going beneath the blue. So yahan pe upar, yahan pe iske niche. So that means it is bipolar, one is upar, one is niche, so that is granny. So that is your granny knot. Okay, that is your granny knot. So remember, in granny, one above, one below, bipolar disorder, mood fluctuations, that is how you can remember. Now look at these images. Now you can get image like this. If you get image like this, again, do not get confused. Look at this one, follow one thread. Yahan pe ye white color ka bolo. This is upar, when you are following it, here also it is upar. So both on the same side, so this is your square knot. Look at the white one here, here it is going beneath the blue color and here it is going above the blue color. So that is your granny knot. Ek niche, ek upar. Sirf center wale pe focus karna ki kahan ja raha hai. So this is granny knot and square knot. And this one, now look at this one, aapka square aur granny mein ek ek hi hai. Yahan pe ek hi, you know, one gant only is coming, one knot. This is your surgeon's knot. Jahan pe on the other hand, you are having two or multiple loops which are getting formed. So this is your surgeon's knot. Surgeon, very pro at putting the knots. So he puts multiple knots, remember like that. So surgeon has multiple like this. Ek side pe single hai, baki aapka multiple hai. So this is the secure knot, which is the surgeon's knot. Okay, that's your surgeon's knot. Right, now identify this one. Now that we have seen the images, which knot is this? Is it your square knot? Is it your reef knot? Is it your granny knot? Or is it your surgeon's knot? Which knot is this? So if you get multiple options correct wala, so remember that both of these will be the answer. Okay, both of these will be the answer, that is square or reef. Okay, because square is equal to reef. Here when you follow this, the blue color is below, is going below this red yellow one. Yahan pe bhi blue color is going beneath the red yellow one. So this is on the same side. So this is your square knot or reef knot, right? This is your square or reef knot. Which knot is this? Which knot is this one? So yes, this again is a square knot where you follow this one thread, because you can get multiple images, you know, any type of image, black and white aa sakta hai, colorful aa sakta hai, kaisa bhi aa sakta hai. So follow this thread here, it is going below, and follow this thread here, it is going below. So that means both on the same side. So this is your square knot or reef knot, again the same, right? Again the same. So that was about the session, guys, and identifying the basics of the knots, square, your surgeon, and the granny knot. Granny knot is a non-secure knot, upper and niche, bipolar, all right? So your recent AIMS exam had a question, as I had mentioned in special class also. Your surgeon completed modified radical mastectomy and he told the junior doctor to complete the suturing, subcuticular sutures lene hai. So in that case, for subcuticular sutures, we use monocryl. Okay, so remember that for subcuticular sutures, it is monocryl. Alright, so that was about this session, guys. Thank you so much for joining in, and I'll see you tomorrow. You have image based questions marathon on the app. 5 p.m. I'll be taking your mixed bag image based questions, focusing on your ophthalmology. आधा आज किया क्योंकि हवन किया आधा घंटा आज 5 बजे, तो आधा घंटा ही ऑफ्थाल किया. बाकी जो ऑफ्थाल का बाकी है, your PARC test and some instruments in ophthal and some other very very important images from other subjects as well, maybe some cadaveric images, we are going to have mixed bag tomorrow. All right, so 5 p.m. we will have that, and no YouTube session tomorrow at 10 p.m. We will not have a YouTube session tomorrow.